pitching in five, four, excuse me.
Sorry.
Three, two, and bitch.
Hey everyone, welcome to Bitch Sessions. I'm Jody Miller and I'm a bitch. We're on the worst set with the worst sign and the worst lighting in 102 degree weather, so you know we're ready to bitch. Joining us as always is our very bitchy producer, Susie McDonald.
Yeah, what's up?
Of course, we have very funny and bitchy guests today. The first one is the very funny, handsome Darren Capozzi.
Thank you.
He's a mustache-wearing bitch, which are the worst. And then, of course, we have the very beautiful, very zen, and very funny Bonnie McFarlane. And she is a hair on the top of the head bitch. And as you know, I hate those the most because I can't do that. If you don't know how the show works, you get a minute to bitch, you hold the bitch dog, Susie rates you 0 to 5, whoever gets the highest score wins the $2.99 Rite Aid dog. Ooh. It's pretty big, because in this town, nobody gets anything for free, and you can win it. I'm going to ask how my guests are doing, not that I care, but I feel like as the host, you have to ask. So Darren, how are you doing today?
I hate everybody.
Excellent. Bonnie?
I don't know if I can do this, I just came from yoga, so I'm feeling really good.
Okay, I feel good about that. Susie?
Eighth day of my period. Loving it.
Excellent. Amazing. I think we're ready to bitch. I'll start since I'm holding the dog. Hey, girls who are wearing slutty see-through tops, stop trying to offset that look with glasses. Nobody's falling for it. Nobody thinks you're uber intelligent because you put them on. I get it. Glasses are an accessory. But what it looks like is you were getting ready and your friends called you and you're like, oh my God, I don't have time to put my contacts in. Fuck it. And pop out the door. I don't like it. You're not fooling everyone. And if you need them to see, that's okay. But hey, if you can see, look down. Those are your nipples that are coming through your shirt. I don't need to see that. And also, you're sending mixed messages to guys. Look, I get it. I've gone out. I've hoarded up. I'll wear a see-through top. I'm sending a message. Hey, I'm easy. Let's have sex in my Honda CR-V. But what you're doing is worse, because you're out there bouncing around, and guys are like, oh my God, look at that girl. Damn, look at her tit. Hold on a second. Are those glasses? Well, now I want to get to know her. It doesn't happen. Stop fooling yourself. Pick a look and go with it. That's my bitch.
All right, I'm going to give that bitch a 3, because it's so specific, I think it's got to be somebody in particular.
Well, probably is, but I'll just pass the dog along.
It's self-hate.
All right. What? I'm a totally different person now. I'm uber intelligent.
I listened to what Jody said, and all I thought about was your 3 boobs.
We only have 3 boobs?
You're 3 of you, your boobs. Yes,
oh,
3 of you.
Like,
yeah, collecting 6 boobs.
Yes.
6 boobs. Got yeah, all right, let's stop adding up.
It's a
I thought you were supposed to be zen. Yeah, okay, why don't you do your downward dog while I talk about all the people who I hate on Facebook who are so narcissistic, so self-involved, and you know who I'm talking about. I'm talking about the actors, the actresses, who love to give us their daily updates of their day. This is what I just got today. Hey, just booked another lead role and had 2 callbacks. Huh, I guess this is what it's like to be an actress. Now, if I can only make it through this red light. What? Then she wrote, hashtag blessed, hashtag winning, hashtag loving life, hashtag God did this for me. How about hashtag you're a bitch? How about that? The only people that should give us their updates, the only people I want to know about, maybe coal miners. How about this? Just did another 18-hour day, I coughed up blood for every other hour. Oh, and the cave collapsed. Everyone made that out alive. Hashtag winning, hashtag blessed, hashtag loving life. How about hashtag God did this for me? Because if God is doing that for you, I'm an atheist.
Alright. I'm gonna give that bitch a 4.
Nice. Damn it!
That was good.
Yeah, I like that.
You're in the lead. You're in the lead.
So I'm gonna leave.
Yeah, jeez, I can't believe
it. I got a lot to
take that one.
Alright, you're on.
Although I will say maybe the red light was God saying stop.
Stop.
Stop. Maybe.
You've had enough.
Yeah.
You are Zen.
Maybe. Okay, this is my bitch. I don't like it when people do stuff where they're not prepared, because I think it's not good. Like that guy that did it last night on the MTV Movie Awards when he got that award. And he just started talking and he didn't... Kanye, was that his name? Kanye something.
He wasn't prepared.
And he wasn't prepared, yeah. And he was just babbling on, and it took him forever, and it's like, you know, you should have more pride in what you do, and right. If you're gonna do something, you should do it to the best of your abilities, and maybe write something about it, and I don't really know what else to say.
Uh-huh. That's
wow.
That's
good.
That was profound. Yeah, you know what, I'm sorry, I gotta give that bitch a 5.
Oh, wow. That was more of a TED talk.
No, it was zen and it had a lot of, I don't know.
If I had written something, it would have been a lot better.
I like that it didn't have a conclusion.
Oh, so she wasn't prepared. And she won not being prepared. I see what she did. Then you know what that means? Bonnie just won the dog. She won the bitch dog.
I give it to you.
Hey, from everybody here at Bitch Session, Susie, Jody, Darren, Bonnie, bitch dog. Keep on bitching. Woo! Go fuck yourself.
Let me go. I'm a bitch.